Guys, you need to try Terraria. That it's such a good, it's very good. Terraria, very, very, very good. They're coming out with their last update. You should play it a lot. Should play it a lot. So yeah, it's a special episode where I do the impossible. I made my microphone work again. That's the impossible. Sorry if I'm being too loud. So yeah, but I don't want to be called a Minecraft channel. But we're playing Minecraft today for a very, 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 very long time. I'm trying to get back into the mood of things. And here it is. This one's gonna be kind of special. Instead of doing four, we're gonna do eight. If that makes sense. Oh, I haven't been doing Terraria recently. Rain World, I meant, recently. And yes, I did just light the portals. Well, I haven't been doing Rain World recently. Just because I wanted to do something a little bit more calming. You could say that. So yeah, I'm just gonna we should I do four to quicken things up? Yeah, I think I should do four at a time. Another end. That is a forbidden portal right there, as you can tell. That portal is forbidden. World stop my entire computer. Danger, don't go into. Yep, that portal is really dangerous. Red Sea. You'll see. The Red Sea. One, two, three, four. Oh, I'm actually a genius. Yeah. What the frick? We're in the mine shaft dimension. We're in the. Well. There's lava above us. It's kind of laggy. Mine shaft. Mine shaft. Mine shaft museum. That is actually a good game name. Like for a level, mine shaft museum. Or like you're underground, but like the underground people have built like an art museum underground? That's actually a cool name. Mine shaft museum. Yeah. Red bones. That's all I noticed. Wow. Let's make this place look absolutely dazzling. By the way, if you fall off this straight line, it is kind of actually your fault, so no. A I'm all the way at the freaking bottom. Great. A loud noise, I'm sorry. I was about to call it blue ball dimension. And I'm like, what? No, don't call it blue balled. That doesn't make sense. So, in the comments below, what would you want me to do? Wait. Don't worry about it. Princess Bubblegum, let's go! Is there nothing in this dimension? Oh my god.